I'm Gunnar.
I'm Madison.
I'm Kaya.
I'm Mallory.
And this is our documentary on
Ryan Quarles.
What's that?
That's the Energy Conservation Award.
Even Ryan Quarles was here.
Who's Ryan Quarles?
Oh, we can tell you all about Ryan Quarles.
Did you know Ryan Quarles was here when the Nature Center was created?
No, I did not. Can you tell me more about him?
Even his name is on the plaque.
Yeah, the 5th grade nature committee. He helped make it. Did you know Ryan Quarles was re-elected in 2014? He did some amazing things. He returned millions of dollars of road work into Scott County. He also was voted for increased education funding. But you don't have to listen to me. You should look at this poster of his campaign, his winning campaign.
Did you know Ryan Quarles loves his job because he gets to meet people all over Kentucky?
And because when he was younger, Scott County was good to him, so he decided to return a good favor in being a good representative.
Even without the technology we have today, Ryan Quarles still worked hard to be successful.
In fact, he has a master's degree in education.
Representative Quarles grew up on a Scott County family farm. That's where he learned hard work and self-reliance.
Did you know Ryan Quarles' family has been farming in Scott County for over 200 years?
Yeah, and also he attended schools in Scott County. He attended Northern Elementary, Scott County Middle School, and Scott County High School.
Also, you know when Representative Quarles graduated Scott County High School, he was both valedictorian of his class and president of his class. Then he graduated college at the University of Kentucky.
Go Wildcats!